Damn, before all that happened, I just want to, like, you feel me? I'm just so happy that I got back on YouTube, came as the YouTube family. I want to do bigger and better stuff. You feel me?
Oh, my God.
Niggas in New York be wild. What are you talking about? All right, before I got here, let me rewind everything that happened.
Crazy, man.
Crazy. Whatever I do,
what is that?
I do it better stone.
It's good.
This is the filter.
You got a lot to do
on that job. That's hard.
Yeah. It's a Wii assembly. Look, look to the back.
Yeah, it's Wii symbol.
It's not that bad.
It's not. It's for me. You know the sun out, I just gotta be dancing.
Nigga, I live in the neighbors. Type shit. Yeah, baby, my life is amazing.
My eyes,
Seven grams deep. I don't know if we're gonna finish it today. My mom, energy like me and Sway. Untold story, me and Sway. Me, Sway, and like, they know who they are, but like the rest of the game, right? One night we smoke like 55
bunches,
bro. In the night, not a day. In the night,
my nigga. We the first niggas to smoke a godfather blunt
underwater. He on or something.
He on it.
Get my glass. Everybody up here. Get my glass.
Big dumb ass blood. And I still got the drink with me. We didn't find some on the side, some clothes on the street type shit. But they look, he got some hard shit. Vikings, Minnesota. I don't think I'm really fucking with the $20 tees. Mr. Bean. Fuck that nigga.
Wow.
I'm trying to see what my shit is. You fucking my shit up. Now this shit hard. It's a large. This shit hard.
Why? I can see that.
Put this joint in the back. Put this joint in the back. This is my two right here.
You buying them?
Duh. You feel me? Copping these two.
Also, too, I could do like a bundle deal too for anything on the right.
Bet. Yeah. All right, if I cop these two, how much?
I could do 60.
60?
So, yeah. So both of these were like originally 40 a piece, but yeah. I could do 60 for both. So 30. Yeah.
All right. So me and Sway walking right now through the streets of New York. You feel me? We about to go to one of these restaurants. It's like one of these Mexican restaurants. Yo, why every nigga that walk behind me, bro? It feel like I just wanna smack the shit out of him because it get real sketchy, my nigga. You feel me? These couches kind of rough. All right, me and Sway didn't got the food.
We about to try this. It's melted.
More food this game.
Truffle fries, right? I mean, potato fries, truffle fries, shrimp tacos, and the
Wings.
Just, I don't know if they're buffalo or not.
But... yeah, I think they are buffalo.
Yeah?
Okay, we bop. We're in a smoke shop right now.
This is getting more under here to get over there. It's my means though. Alright, I made it out of New York. Well, I'm done, fam. I made it out of the hotel. I'm about to do it. Going back to New York. The call hearts. He said, "What the hell?" He's dickies. I'm gonna have to pick you, Jones. We just got out the store. Got me some books. Alright, it's your store. No bad. It's a line to this, yeah? Oh my god.
Yeah, it's so hard.
Shit, man.
Yeah,
ain't gonna lie. When I came to New York, I didn't see more niggas in wheelchairs than ever in my life.
Are we in a bodega right now? Look at all the flavors they got. We don't got this shit in Jersey, bro. Bro, look. Watermelon, lemonade, mango orange. You feel me? Look, hard. They got, dude, they got the hard. Look, they got the hard Arizonas here. Contains alcohol. We should have got those. My mama got us the Twisted Teas.
Oh, yeah. Raps.
Go check out the pictures on Instagram. It's just gonna be hard. I ain't gonna lie. I got me a chopped cheese and a Twisted Tea. Oh, if you don't believe, you just gonna have to see me. It's like, nah, let me stop. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get this chopped cheese. All right, that's the chopped cheese. I ain't gonna lie, this drum bus. I'm gonna get a chopped cheese before I left. I eat the other half, I ain't even gonna lie. Golf wing right now. Look at this big ass t-shirt. I'm about to cop me some pants because I mainly came here for pants. But this store is fucking tough, dog.
We're doing good though.
Very good.